How much longer can those passengers hold out?
Half an hour, maybe 45 minutes.
Who's flying the plane?
One of the passengers. But he's an experienced Air Force pilot who flew during the war, so there's no cause for alarm. Henshaw, take over.
What kind of plane is it?
Oh, it's a big, pretty white plane with red stripes and curtains in the window and wheels, and it looks like a big Tylenol.
Okay, boys, let's get some pictures.
I want some more of the fuck of war.